How to fix sorry this media file appear to be missing problem on WhatsApp. So let's go. So first go to setting in your mobile phone. Now click on dual SIM and cellular data. Now click on the SIM where mobile internet connection is enabled. Now click on access point name. Now click on clear to default. Now go back and click on carrier. Now choose your correct network and then go back and open Play Store. Now search WhatsApp. Now update your WhatsApp. After updating, the problem will be fixed easily.